I mean, come on, what class, you know, are you sitting there studying and then your teacher blows a whistle and it's like, all right, let's go, let's get a workout in at the same time.
You keep going. That's why it's an AMRAP.
Kyle Fuhrbach, one of our science teachers at the Noble Street Charter School, he said, look, I've been doing CrossFit for a while. We don't need a lot of space. We don't need a lot of resources, and I will bring world-class fitness to the school.
Are your heels directly underneath the shoulder? There, now sit down and do a squat.
Our program here is officially 2 months old. Okay. And so this is the first time they had gym during the day.
They sold all their old traditional equipment, weightlifting stuff, bought some new equipment, rowers, bumper plates, and he has now started to integrate CrossFit into the school curriculum.
We rearranged the whole school schedule to allow for this fitness and leadership to be during the day.
What's the best way to have students develop lifelong fitness? And a lot of it is getting them to participate now. A lot of it is understanding how good they can feel and as they improve their fitness and hope that lasts a lifetime, and a lot of exposure to different types of fitness.
Okay, to tell you the truth, I didn't even know there was a thing called CrossFit. Okay. I just thought PE was just regular PE. CrossFit helps because every day I know I'm facing a challenge, but I don't know what I'm gonna do, so it doesn't matter. I never know what to expect in CrossFit, and it just relates to everything that happens in life.
You have to be fit, because if you're not fit, you fail the fitness exam and then you end up in summer school. And if you don't pass summer school, you could potentially fail. So it's like accountability is what it is. It's just everyone's accountable for being fit and ready for whatever is thrown at them.
The fitness program and CrossFit is, for our students, is the quickest and most efficient way for them to see results from their hard work.
It has supercharged the culture in the school to orient towards teamwork and pushing each other, developing grit and optimism, all those things that make up a school culture that have taken our schools to the next level.
We're all about, you know, not only making yourself successful, but making others successful as well. So anytime that I feel like I'm depressed or anything, I always have a group of people, especially my advisor, to pick me up and have optimistic characteristics around me to be successful in the long run.
We're a team. We always support each other. Like, we're only the strongest of our weakest link, and we need to help each other with that.
My friends who don't go to Bulls are pretty lost. It's like, especially with the college application process, they don't really know what they want for their future, and I think that they're more focused on the now, and we are too, but we stress goals and we stress our futures.
One, two, three, four, five, six, nine, eight, seven.
At most CrossFit workouts, in the middle of it, you want to stop. You have a natural moment where your brain says, this is just crazy, let's slow down. And the beauty of it is when you don't. It's when you keep pushing through and learning that resiliency piece and discovering that you're capable of a lot more than you first believed.
Physical education is not predominantly about fitness and health. It's about actually, you know, going through real life situations to actually better yourself and be prepared for anything.
It never leaves their mind. Hard work equals results. And part of that culture is ownership over your life and ownership over your nutrition. And with that, that actually is going to be a major contributor to our students graduating from college, which is the ultimate goal.
I'm an amateur boxer, and I'm going to pursue a turning pro in the future. And one of my lifelong goals is to open up my own boxing gym for free for the community, so I could just get kids off of the streets. We've become known for violence, and that's something that impacts me as a student. So I would like to spark a change in that area as I grow older.
Life is full of obstacles, and I think that one of the greatest lessons we can teach them is that they're going to have obstacles, they can overcome them, and they can learn important elements of life as they overcome them.
They push us, they keep pushing us to better ourselves. Our main goal is college graduation, and I want that more than anything.
So they're starting to learn healthy ways to work with life stress is something that's come up, and we're trying to help them through that, because college only gets stressful, adulthood only gets more stressful, and our students are exposed to tremendous amounts of stress just through city environment.
Kids are engaging in tough conversations, and in the academic classes, and I think that's built off of a willingness to take challenges and take chances.
CrossFit teaches you how to do it right, and that's a big part of what we're trying to do as we're upping the rigor of all physical education across the entire network.
PE correlates with anything that you want to pursue in life. It's not only, you know, being in fit, it's about being content with what you want to do in life and actually pursuing that dream, you know, actually having, you know, always knowing that you have those, you know, those optimistic people around you encouraging you to, you know, to be successful in whatever field that you want to, you know, pursue.